By now we've all seen the butter board, but today we're gonna make a cream cheese board. I started by spreading some softened cream cheese onto a cutting board, and then I decided to give it a fall theme, so I added some fig jam, honey, and cinnamon, some sliced pears, a fig, and some pecans. Then I toasted up a bagel and cut it up into little bites, and it's kind of like a cream cheese charcuterie board.